Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 26, Verse 5. And David got up and came to the place where Saul's tents were, and David had a view of the place where Saul was sleeping with Abner, the son of Ner, the captain of his army, and Saul was sleeping inside the ring of carts, and the tents of the people were all round him.